वेलकम टू इंडिया योजना नारी शक्ति पुरस्कार 2018-19 नॉमिनेशन फॉर्म डाउनलोड वुमेन नेशनल अवार्ड मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ वुमेन एंड चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंट इज इनवाइटिंग नॉमिनेशंस फॉर नारी शक्ति पुरस्कार 2018-19 ईयर दिस अवार्ड इज द हाईएस्ट सिविलाइजेशन हॉनर फॉर एनी वुमेन ऑल द वुमेन हु हैव वर्किंग कंसिस्टेंटली फॉर द नोबल कॉज ऑफ वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट कैन अप्लाई ऑनलाइन फॉर दिस नेशनल अवार्ड Each woman, individual or group or institution can download nomination form for online at wcd.nic.in/award. President of India will provide this Nari Shakti Puraskar on the occasion of International Women's Day on 8th March 2019. All the screening and final selection of the candidates would be done till 20th February. Each winner woman of any category shall carry a certificate and cash amount of rupees 1 lakh. The highest national award for women will acknowledge the achievements of women and recognize the contribution to the society. There are total number of 40 awards, including individual and institutions. And last day to fill nomination online for Nari Shakti Puraskar Award is 31st October 2018. So I will leave the download link in the description box. So download it and fill up the form. Every year, Ministry of WCD invites nomination and conference Nari Shakti Puraskars to individual and institutions for their commitment work towards women empowerment. These national awards show the central government is committed to the welfare of women and aims to strengthen the position of women in the society. To get this award, you must fill up the specification form. First, visit the official website wcd.nic.in/award. On this award page of Ministry of Women and Child Development, click at the guidelines of Nari Shakti Puraskar link in front of the reverse guidelines. So this is the official website and here's the guideline link. So open that and these are the reverse guidelines and these are the awards of Nari Shakti Puraskar 2015. So this is the introduction of that, when it has been started and what is the award, the cash prize, eligibility criteria and everything. And these are the reversed guidelines. I will leave the guidelines link in the below description box. So next. Individual can fill nomination form in another format as mentioned. Format for recommending individuals for awards. People or institutions can take a printout of this application form and fill nomination online for Nari Shakti Puraskar 2018-19. All the nominations will be sent to the Ministry of WCD with the complete details mentioned in the application form along with the supporting documents. So who can fill up the nomination form? State government, union territory administrators concerned, central ministers or department, non-governmental organizations, universities, institutions, private and public sector undertakings. Selection committee can also be recommended any woman, individual or institution for the award with sufficient justification. Women can also fill self-nominations for the awards. WCTU ministry will contribute a screening committee to scrutinize and shortlist them. Nominations on the basis of achievements of individuals or institutions. A selection committee would also be formed to select the awardees on the basis of recommendation of screening committee. So what are the eligibility criteria of this form? Any individual or institution can fill the nomination for Nari Shakti Puraskar. For individual category, awardee must be about 25 years of age on last date of receipt of nomination. In case the applicant is an institution, then institution should have worked in relevant field for at least 5 years. Any applicant who had received this same award or Stri Shakti Puraskar earlier will not be eligible. This national award may be awarded for outstanding work, preferably in exceptional circumstances, to any individual or group or institution. Also, this highest civilization award could be given for encouraging women to participate in decision-making roles, encouraging skill development in traditional and non-traditional sectors, providing basic amenities for rural women, promoting women in sectors such as science, technology, sports, arts, culture, etc. So, it shall be given to state or UT in case the state has been improved child sex ratio. Normally, any individual or institution does not get this award, but if the death occurs after submission the proposal, then such applications are accepted. Nari Shakti Puraskar shall be presented to the selected candidates at New Delhi. National award will be conferred in a special ceremony held on the occasion of International Women's Day on 8th March. So for more details, you can check out the guidelines. I will leave all the links in the below description box. So here is the guidelines, objective description, eligibility criteria. Before filling up the form, read the complete details. And the selection process, presentation of award, and this is the nomination form. So you have to fill up the full name and complete address of the organization or institution, name of the head of institution, contact details, mobile number, fax, email, area of specialization, name of parent organization, total staff strength, details, justification of the award, and complete signature with photo. And this is for the individual's form. Full name, date of birth, designation, qualification, experience, details before you got any awards, etc. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to India Yojana for more government schemes.